What is the y-intercept of the linear equation y equals negative 6x plus 1? Well, the linear equation y equals negative 6x plus 1 is in slope-intercept form. It's in the format of y equals mx plus b, where if we're looking for the y-intercept, that is the value of b. It's the constant in the equation. So in this equation, the constant is 1. So b equals 1, making the y-intercept the point 0, 1, and our answer, choice C.